knows a lot about all kinds of stuff. Professor Dave explains.
In Latin, there are specific verbs of necessity, command, prohibition, or emotion, which are customarily followed by an infinitive. These are verbs which do not have a complete meaning unless they are followed by another verb intended to specify certain actions. We commonly see a similar construction in English. I can't, as in, I can't come today. They are afraid to, as in, they are afraid to go there alone. Why don't you stop, as in, why don't you stop yelling at me? I want to, as in, I want to get an A in Latin. As you can see, the first verb is meaningless without the second verb. Among these verbs, you will recognize possum, meaning to be able, but there are many others. Let's list the most common ones now. Volo, velle. Malo, male. Debeo, debere. Cupio, cupere. Audeo, audere. Incipio, incipere. Timeo, timere. Soleo, solere. Desino, desinere. As you can see, these are all verbs that will often be followed by another verb that better communicates the action being described. This particular construction in Latin has a specific name, and it's called complementary infinitive. The complementary infinitive is something that Latin uses commonly in order to finish the thought. The verbs we just listed, when used alone, could not express a complete idea. They are only able to convey part of the information, such as the subject of the action and the time when the action occurs, but they need another verb in the infinitive in order to make sense. We should not confuse this construction with the infinitive clauses. These are a very different thing that we will examine later, and they require the subject in accusative case. Here, rather, the infinitive will simply follow the verb without any noun in accusative case, regardless of what the subject is. You will always find the infinitive of a verb in the dictionary as the second principal part listed. Let's see a few examples in Latin to clarify. See if you can spot the infinitives and the verbs that require them. Aquam agricolis fessis, dare debetis. In tenebris, videre non possumus. Pecuniam, conservare volo. Eos semper monere solebas. Pericula superare timemus. With this construction understood, let's check comprehension. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.